Hi, everyone. Okay, I'm back in the fight with Rufus, so I'm going to do this quick. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Let's get into it. We're going to try again. So I've decided that I'm gonna be hasty and do a lot more offense when he's either reloading or doing his attack, and then otherwise stay back. If I'm quiet, I'm really focused. Halfway. Nasty doggo.
Don't you think we can't bite the hand that feeds?
And yet here you are. Really though, it's past time for most of you. Good luck. All barred and still no bite.
Who let the dog out? The crowd is going absolutely wild as Darkstar makes his arena debut. With the faithful friends at his side, I'd say the president might still have a fighting chance.
The odds are heavily in his favor. Can Cloud win this 2-on-1 clash, or will he crumble?
This is a former soldier we're talking about. One could argue that Darkstar has merely leveled the playing field.
Let's try that again.
and he bounced back.
Absolutely nasty. Alexander, help!
Get up.
If you thought the action, you ain't seen nothing.
Kate Sith. Kate Burglar.
I bought some protein back. The others have the outside cover. Let's search in here.
Oh, okay. Oh! Right.
Stamp plushies right here. Get them before they're gone.
Scaredy Kate.
Everywhere you look, Hey, looking for the RoboCat? Well, he ain't come through.
Oh!
He can't have gone far.
Here for some rich sun serve ice cream?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Kate gotta be so nasty for.
Got it.
Seriously, Kate? How could you?
Be safe.
You too. Trusting you, the company man with a heart of gold. Huh, what a joke.
Barret, no, please.
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole. One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too.
You had all of their trust and...
knew from the start it had to end this way. But it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
We were.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the black materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kate Seth.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Hell yeah, Vincent.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Ha! Then we're in business.
All right. I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. And the black materia will be ours.
Alrighty, I am gonna head. Alrighty. Back to this Cosmo Canyon region. And do some more side stuff that I didn't get to do before it's too late and I can't do it. But yeah, and I put on lipstick, I forgot before. So now I would like to head toward the life spring. And yeah. Dang, I'm really sad about Kate. I love him, but it's not cool, man. I need to go under that way. Gotta be it. Yeah, this is how I get up. Just meant to go up here. Yes. Okay. Okay, there we go. So then just get all these on my map. Cool. Where though? Oh, this way. It's so dark. Yay! Okay, got it. Beautiful. Alright. Start from here. So was there another? How would I get to you? I guess probably from that next gliding point. Up there. Let's try it. I really thought I could get up there. Another one here. This has got to be it. Oh, this has got to be it. Okay. There we go. Finally! yes. I got it! Finally! It only took me a billion years. Oh, we got there. Then I'll be able to get him after this crystal. Lovely. Beautiful. Well disguised. Elder Golem. Tell me about yourself. Wind. No.
Let's go.
Oh my god, he does! Oh my god, Yuffie. Okay. Thank you, Chica Babe. Destination reached. Ah, here we go. Yes. Nasties. Let's go. I don't like that you go under the sand. Nasties. Stop. Oh no! You feel petrified.
Don't worry. Aerith.
Both freaking petrified. Do it. Okay. Enough of you. Beautiful. Nope. There's no way I'm not getting petrified. Okay. Beautiful. All right. Hobbit hole light spring. Beautiful. Oh, damn! Just got Barrett's cheeks in my face. Too hot to handle. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say ice. Crazy that. If he's going through it. Not too hot to handle.
You had it in you? Way to go!
one glance.
I don't re- if you haven't, so please.
Cloud, if you're in need of.
All right. Oh yeah, Guardian of Gold. Hell yeah. Oh, he's sliding. Okay, he's good. Oh, damn.
Careful, Cloud. Unfortunately, I suggest you.
Okey-dokey. Okay, music. Oh, you look cool as hell.
No need to go easy.
Go on!
Maybe this? It never had a ninja act.
shit. Oh.
That was quick.
Staggered.
Keep it up. No, I'm cheering for you. Lesson. This one's for you. Hey, you ready?
You had your chance.
Let's go. Cloud, bring him down. Go for it, Alexander. Yeah! Oh yeah.
Excellent workout, the study of some...
you aren't hurt.
Rest assured that I can tell it in fact, Cloud, that to consider, I suggest...
Beautiful. Nice! Heck yeah! Magic at ease.
Let's do this. Come on. Okay.
Here we go. Damn, when do you stop?
Let's pick this case.
Not looking good.
Using the phenomena reports as a reference, try to recreate the planetologist's photograph with at least 80% accuracy, though Caesar will accept any picture you offer. Press left to view the reports and press L1 to take a closer look. Once you have the right vantage point, pull out your camera with up.
Oh, the picture!
Right.
Cool. This way? All right, I'll take it, 88.
Nice. This is perfect. Well, well. Maybe you ought to add photographer to your resume.
Well, I have been helping Snaps, so let's look for other basically spots. A professional. Another one of these boys.
Except for this guy, and he doesn't look happy.
I got penguins with you. No longer have the penguin with you.
Keep it together.
You're in good hands now. You need to chill. I don't have one.
Hell yeah. Okay.
Let's finish this. Didn't you last words?
happening? Cloud, get the camera.
Oh. Oh, okay, that's this one. It's so pretty. You can sneak a photo of Aerith if you wish, just make sure it's a good one. Shot. You're so cute.
Cloud.
Nice shooting. Yeah, I got them all. That's so sweet. All right. Come on. Oh, okay. I'll take it. It's just barely 80. Perfect.
Okay, two down.
One to go.
Just one more left. Let's go.
Chocobo. Thank you.
Out of our way.
Oh, I was like, who are you saying that to? Of course.
Up for us?
Let's do this. Keep it together.
If you insist. Go for it, kid to go. Here goes. Get him.
You snuck a shot of me earlier.
Nothing sneaky about it.
Is that so? Hey, let's get a selfie together, okay?
Yeah!
Come here. Oh, perfect.
Cute! Cloud and Aerith, aww.
Aerith.
Hmm?
Nothing. Let's take the photo and go.
Sure. Sounds good.
Not giving me the option. Okay. Okay. And I've got her in the tiny bottom.
Exactly like the photo they gave us. Guess we gotta get these back to Caesar, huh?
Back to Caesar. Back to Caesar. There. Okay.
Thanks for keeping
all any of us.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Yes.
A seminar is in progress. Please be respectful.
Very well. Hey.
The falling stars have indeed revealed themselves to us. All three of your photographs are precisely what I require.
Yay!
Yes, these will make a marvelous reference for posterity.
Tarot cards.
As always, our planet is as strong as she is beautiful. No matter the calamity, we have no reason whatsoever to fear for her demise.
I mean...
Interesting. It appears that there are more comets than were previously observed. Perhaps this is a sign that our planet has, in fact, grown more robust.
Yes, surely it is. And if we take note of their positioning and connect each with lines, just so.
I see it. The pattern.
An unprecedented configuration.
Oh, they're freaking out.
Hey. What did you wish for?
Well, only what anyone else would. I just asked the stars to protect us from harm.
Right. Of course.
That face you made earlier, what was that about?
Don't know what you mean.
Guess the shooting stars have said their piece.
was a cute quest. I liked it. Heck yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, that one.
Now then, who would like to speak next?
A seminar is in.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Here to see if there's like a shop or something. I just want to see if I can buy something, and then I'll continue with some other quests.
All who call this planet home. Family.
This direction.
Right. How can I be of service?
Wow. You can't.
Oh, and please come again.
There are windmills everywhere.
Our lives are gifts from the planet.
Well, I've seen worse. Congrats. You're welcome to shop here. Don't you dare use my weapons for anything unsavory.
Unsavory, you say? No promises.
They say that the owner. Come on! Take a look around! Thanks! Hope to see you again soon!
I can feel the breeze. It's really nice.
Tonics, liniments, filters. We have everything you need to cure what ails you.
Rena rude Elena and Sung. Oh, that's cool. Okay, lovely.
Did you find everything so you were looking for?
Chadley. There you are. Alright, Chadley, I would like to fight.
I see you secured yourself a. I hope to create a ship of my own one day. Perhaps even an airship. You'll have to join me on its maiden voyage.
Alright. Bahamut arisen. Okay, these three. Oh, damn.
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot. And that's it.
Oh, Oh, damn.
Can you take over for me?
Watch it burn.
Okay.
You good? Bring it home.
One shot. I got you. Here it comes! Why don't you lead the way?
Come on!
My turn.
Yeah. Slayer, oh boy. Love it. Oh, Barrett just did. Okay.
Can you handle
Barrett? Why can't I items? God. Vermin timbers. Damn! I almost had it. Didn't I heal myself?
Take it over. Deal with that.
Watch and learn.
I'll show you what I can do.
Stay back. It's on you.
Oh, come on, Aerith.
I got you.
That was you.
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Give them hell.
I'm coming. You can do it.
Hang back.
Guess it's my turn.
Caught staggered. Damn it.
Don't stop now.
Give him what's coming.
I'm trying to teach him a lesson.
Go.
Duty calls.
Barrett survive it. Yes. Oh, got it. I got Baba!
No time to celebrate.
He was tough.
Bahamut arisen has fallen. I had no idea. With this crimson, I almost pity anyone who is foolish enough by the way,
hell yeah.
Cloud.
Let me equip Bahamut. And then I'll put Alexander on. You. And then Phoenix on someone else. I like her having Shiva, but it's probably better to have the Phoenix. Okay. Beautiful. Lovely. Good.
Have you made any progress?
Hell yeah.
For that proto relic I mentioned
so,
before?
If not, now I might head region map back to Nebel.
An official investigation.
Hey.
Those creepy outfits.
We keep watch to make sure the patients don't wander off.
You're Shinra? Shinra?
Sometimes you can hear a woman's voice.
Alright. The Chocobo Sage. Seeing Head Chef. Unnerved Supervisor. Okay. The darling little cat I feed! Oh! Oh yeah.
This horrible curse on the
place. We are young.
We just
welcome.
Rest. Get out and pee back. And then
safe travels.
Thank you. Who do I speak to about this cat? Hey, oh, there we go.
Isn't really mine though.
Yeah, is it really mine though? So this is inside what used to be his house. No chest for me.
Oh, hello. Sorry, but we're busy trying to make food for all the patients.
How can I help?
Seriously.
Hello, dear. May I help you?
Just listening. You've got a great voice.
Oh, you flatter me. I didn't even know I was doing it. You see, this cat I feed sometimes has gone missing.
Oh, no.
And when I worry, I cannot help but sing.
There you go.
Hey. Sounds like a job for a merc, doesn't it?
Sing often, she'll come back. We'll help. We'll find your cat.
Well, aren't you the picture of confidence? You wouldn't happen to be a professional feline finder, would you?
Emotionally, yes.
But I've got a good cat-catching record. Been doing it since I was a kid.
I'm Christine, by the way.
Nice to meet
Chef
you, Christine.
And Chanteuse. You might want to start by looking around the foot of Mount Nebel.
Okay.
She's got the most beautiful snow-white coat.
Aww.
Petite little thing, too.
Aww.
Speaking of, she must be starving out there.
Okay.
Here, be sure to feed her.
Hell yeah, I will. Let's go get her. Let's go get the kitty.
All this talk of cats makes me think of Fluffy.
Yeah, aww. The one and only. What happened to her, anyway?
No idea. Haven't seen her since the fire 5 years ago.
Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
What?
How come you named your cat Fluffy? It's not like her fur was long or super soft or anything.
Well, to be fair, I wasn't the one who named her. The mayor gave her to me as a gift for my 12th birthday.
Aww.
When he put her in my arms, he said, "This little lady's name is Fluffy," but he never explained why. Don't get me wrong, I was dead set on giving her a better name. But before I could, everyone had already started calling her Fluffy. And the more I heard it, the more I thought, well, maybe it's not that bad.
Sophie's a cute name.
I wasn't much of a fighter back in those days.
No.
Hard to believe looking at me now.
Alright, cool. Okay, everyone, I will continue this in the next one. So I hope you enjoyed. Please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, See you in the next episode. Bye.